हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम प्रोफेसर ए बी झंझाड़ फ्रॉम केकेओ कॉलेज ऑफ एग्रीकल्चरल इंजीनियरिंग एंड टेक्नोलॉजी नासिक, वर्किंग इन डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ इरिगेशन एंड ड्रेनेज इंजीनियरिंग। टुडेज टॉपिक फॉर वीडियो लेक्चर इज जैकवेल। अ जैकवेल इज एन इम्पॉर्टेंट कॉम्पोनेंट ऑफ अ लिफ्ट इरिगेशन स्कीम। इट इज जनरली सर्क्युलर इन शेप। The jackwell should be located close to the river, but should be so sited as to be safe against river attack during the floods. It should have a freeboard of about 1 meter above the highest flood level. Size of jackwell. The internal diameter of jackwell depends upon the size and number of pump sets to be installed. Normally, 3 pumping units are adequate for most of the lift irrigation schemes. Other important parameters that govern the diameter of jackwell are the accessories and the electrical fittings to be installed in the pump house, which is constructed above the jackwell. Then the height. The height of the jackwell is governed by the location of pump intake and the highest flood level. The intake section of the vertical turbine pump should be kept about 2 meters below the lowest level. This is aimed to provide suitable equitable distribution of the water to all the pumps without causing excessive turbulence. In case of centrifugal pumps, the outer cover should not be less than 1.4 meter. The top of the jackwell should be 1 meter above the highest flood level or 0.3 meter above ground level, whichever is more. Then the staining. The thickness of the well staining is governed by the earth pressure and superimposed load consisting of pumps, motor and walls. In order, this load is evenly distributed over the entire staining. An RCC ring of 300 mm thickness should be provided on the top of the staining. If the height of jackwell is more than 10 meter, the RCC ring may be provided at intermittent levels also. Generally, the thickness of staining below ground level should be 750 to 900 mm and it should be 380 to 450 mm above the ground level. 2 mile steel cross girders of suitable size should be provided on the top of the jackwell to install the pumps. Then the other specifications of the jackwell. The minimum clearance between the base plate on which the pumps are installed and the wall of the jackwell is 50 cm. Top of the well is 1 meter above the highest flood level in the river or 0.3 meter above the ground level, whichever is more. Then the minimum submergence of pump bowl below the lowest outer level is 2 meter in case of vertical turbine pump and is 1.5 meter in case of centrifugal pumps. Then the clearance between the pump bottom and the jackwell floor is 1.5 meter. Then the bottom of jackwell at least 15 cm below the bottom of the intake pipe. To get more videos related to agriculture and agricultural engineering, subscribe the channel AgroNears. Thank you.